met Kim Wyatt and after work social.
They were hanging out in my friend's cooling out. And some point in the night, I looked across the parking lot and I saw this young lady. She was standing with a few friends that I already knew. So made it a bit easier, so I went over there. Being a jovial person, I made myself the center of the conversation, and we were chit-chatting, getting to know each other. And in the following week, she messaged me on the messenger that we have at work, asking me to check on something for her. So that's how we got in touch with each other after that. And getting to know her more, I said, you know, I'm going to ask her out. I was intrigued, I was interested, and I continued keeping in touch with her until decided that, you know, I'm going to give the relationship a shot. And I haven't looked back since then, you know. What I like about her, you know, is her motivation to please me. She's always there supporting me. Nice person, beautiful girl, nice background. Why not make it happen? So I gave it my best shot, and I just want to marry her. The engagement was a tricky one, you know. I didn't want her to have any hint of it, so the right time, the opportune time came and she asked me out. She wanted a date, so I said to myself, say, hey, that was the best time. And we went to Turnover Hotel, and the waiter brought her appetizers to us. I said, all right, she's a bit distracted now, so let me just put it on the table. She looked up, so I just opened the box of her, and you see her eyes popped out, and you could see the teary eyes immediately. And I said, boy, you know, it's easy to see that you're the one for me. Will you marry me? And I'm happy that she said yes when I proposed to her. And I'm looking forward to life with her, you know. I love her dearly, and I want for us to enjoy life to the fullest.